Welcome to the debate.
The evidence is utterly convincing and compelling.
So a short-term view which reacts to fiscal austerity by cutting down on essential services for the poor is completely misguided.
I believe that child abuse imagery can be more or less eliminated from the internet.
In order to tackle health inequities, you don't necessarily need to focus on the health sector.
This brings us back to a very important moral imperative.
So what we've learned is the sooner you invest, the better.
Sometimes in conservative society, there is a denial of such threats or issues.
So it's really important that for those of us who've been through a lot of the pain, to be able to spread the word.
I think if we're really going to make a difference, we've got to have a fundamental change in our philosophy.